I think it's important because I have grandchildren, just like all the boaters that I talk with down here. Some of them get a little bit disgruntled, and I have to tell them that I'm not really doing it for myself, or I'm not really doing it for him. I said, you're doing it for your grandchildren so they can enjoy the same lake views and the same kind of water that we all grew up with. My name is Bill, and I'm a watercraft inspector here at Otter Tail County.
Lonnie.
Nice to meet you. There's a few questions I need to ask you, and we'll go through an inspection if you don't mind. Last year, I took a little test of my own, and I just sat back and I watched the boaters as they came in. I didn't even have to go over there because when they got out or they come out of the water, they let their motors down. They checked for weeds, they drained all the waters out of their live wells or bait buckets, the whole business. So I would have to say, yeah, I think we're making a difference as far as the public education part of it. If you're going to come up here fishing for a weekend and you want to visit 4 or 5 different lakes, please do. But look in your fishing book or get online and find out the lakes that you're going to go to, which ones are infested. If they are, fish the infested ones last. Fish your non-infested ones first, fish the infested ones last, and then when you go home, wash it up, clean it up the best you can, and leave it set out of the water. That'd be my suggestion.